Check. Testing 1, 2. Check, 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 check. This one, check, 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 check. You know where they are. Check, check. All right, I want the elementary students only to stand. And the rest of you, you can just stand from the waist up. How about that? That way they can see over you. Let's go ahead, Ms. Kim, with our opening song. We have been testing. We've been sitting still a long time. But this is one of the most important chapels. It is the most important chapel because it's about Easter. It's during Holy Week when Jesus died for us to save us for all eternity. So I want you to remember the importance of it right now. I want you to get your bodies very still. Margot is going to come and lead us in prayer. And it's my prayer that as we sing songs about our Jesus on the cross today, and as we see Miss Leslie Roan paint a beautiful picture for us, and something really special, that your heart will be touched and you just might get to know him a little bit better during this time, during this very special Holy Week Easter Chapel.
Dear God, help us all that we are testing, and we know that if we are in you, we can get all of our things right. And thank you for dying for us on the cross. And we know that you were raised from the dead 10 days later. Amen.
What do you like about Easter?
Celebrate with your family.
Easter hunting for eggs.
You get to open them and there's stuff in there.
Money and grass.
Lots of candy.
What does the Easter bunny do?
He hides the eggs.
He's a person that's dressed up in a costume.
Who is Jesus?
Jesus is like a person God.
He is God's son.
What does Jesus look like?
Long brown hair and a brown beard.
And he's got like a robe on.
He has this belt, like what karate people wear, I think.
Who are the disciples?
12 chosen followers of Jesus.
Simon, Peter, Andrew, James, John, Philip, Thomas, Matthew, James, and Thaddeus, Thaddeus, Simon, Judas, Bartholomew.
They're the good guys.
What did Jesus teach?
How to pray and that God's real. To always love one another when it's hard.
Teaching them about Christmas and Valentine's Day.
What kinds of miracles did Jesus do?
He turned water into wine.
He made 5 loaves and 2 fishes spread a long way.
He helped people if they were sick.
He walked on water.
There was a storm and it was all windy and they said, Jesus, Jesus. And then he calmed it down so they won't be scared.
What would be a really cool miracle for him to do?
For me to be a superhero like Batman.
Let me ride a shark.
Fix the government.
What did they eat at the Last Supper?
Bread and like some dipping sauce.
Chicken nuggets and french fries.
And there's the juice.
Some vegetables with chocolate on it.
Why did some people not like Jesus?
That everybody was calling him king.
They didn't believe that he was God's son.
They thought he would only hang out with the people who had done no sin, but he helped the sinners because they're the ones who needed help.
What did those people do to Jesus?
There were swords
trying to capture him, whipped him,
and put a crown of thorns on his head,
and made him carry the cross a long way.
Put him on a cross and stabbed him.
They hurted his heart.
He died on Good Friday.
And then somebody put him in a tomb
that had this big rock over it.
What happened on Sunday morning?
He grew from the ground.
He rose from the dead.
What did the disciples do when they saw Jesus?
Very afraid, thought he was a ghost.
They saw the scars, they touched him.
Jesus, Jesus is alive, and I love him.
They were so happy.
How do we follow Jesus?
Confess our sins.
And ask him into our heart by praying.
And then he's like in our heart.
Why did Jesus do all of this?
It was all for us because he loves us.
He said, I don't want them to be scared, and whenever they're hurt, I want to help them.
We love you, Jesus.
Ellie? Boys and girls, I need to remind you in chapel that in between things you do not talk, okay? Thank you.
Storm, walking on the water, even when I could not see. In the middle of it all, when I thought you were a thousand miles away, not for a moment did you forsake me. After all, you are constant.
Yes, Jesus is our best friend. Because of what he did on the cross, we are washed, we are clean, we are forgiven, we are changed forever. If anyone is in Christ, he is our new creation. The old one has gone and the new one has come. 2 Chronicles 5:17.
Yes, it's all because of Jesus. He has given us life. Jesus, we bless your name for the gift of salvation. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget none of his benefits. Psalms 103:2.
But all the benefits and blessings that we enjoy came at a price that only Jesus could pay.
Romans 5:8, God demonstrates his own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. This is the greatest reason of all to bless his name.
Worship his holy name. Jesus, we worship you and gladly sing praises to your name. Your name is above every name. We exalt you and lift you high.
Jesus was lifted up on a cross, but there was no praise. He was mocked and tortured. That day was so sad and so dark that even Jesus thought God had forgotten about him.
But God had a plan. The rough, ugly wooden beams that were used to bring pain and death have become the beautiful symbol of God's love and Christ's obedience and sacrifice.
To town the other day, just me and my daddy. He said that I'd finally reach that age and I could ride next to him on a horse that of course was not quite as wide. We heard a crowd of people shouting, and so we stopped to find out why. And there was that man that my dad said he loved, but today there was fear in his eyes. And I said, Daddy, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? Why is he dressed in that bright purple robe? I bet that crown hurts him more than he shows. Daddy, please, can't you do something? He looks as though he's gonna cry. You said he was stronger than all of those guys. Daddy, please tell me why. Why does everyone want him to die? Later that day, the sky grew cloudy. Daddy said that I should go inside. Somehow he knew things would get stormy, and boy was he right. But I could not keep from wondering if there was something he had to hide. So after he left, I had to find out. I was not afraid of getting lost, so I followed the crowds to a hill where I knew men had been killed. And I heard a voice come from the cross, and it said, Father, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? Why are they casting their lots for my clothes? This crown of thorns hurts me more than it shows. Father, please, can't you do something? Oh, I know that you must hear my cries. I thought I could handle a cross of this size. Father, remind me why. Why does everyone want me to die? Oh, when will I understand why? My precious son, I hear them screaming,
destroys all the lies. Soon you'll see past their merciful eyes. Look there below, see the child trembling by her father's side. Now I can tell you why. She is why you must die.
So we look at the cross. Jesus suffered and died for us. But we look. We see the beauty of love hanging there. We see the wonder of his obedience, and we kneel and lay our sins there.
Boys and girls, at this time, we're going to get set up, and Miss Leslie Roan has a very special presentation for us.
destined to die, poured out for all mankind. God's only Son, perfect and spotless one. And He never sinned, but suffered as if He did.
Overcome. And Jesus, awesome and powerful, ever awesome and great is your name.
Start it again, Miss Kim.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. I was blind, but
yeah.
Group three.
Thank you, God, for loving us enough to send your only Son, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for being obedient to the Father.
Christ Jesus made himself nothing. Taking the very nature of a servant, he humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on the cross.
But remember, God had a plan. The cross is not the end. The cross is just a marker on the journey to the final victory. Because three days later, oh happy day, oh glorious day, Jesus rose from the grave. He is alive.
You are good, you are good, when there's nothing good in me. You are love, on display for all to see. You are light, when the darkness closes in. You are hope, you have covered all my sins. You are peace, you are peace, when my fear is crippling. You are true, you are true, even in my wandering. You are joy, you're the reason that I sing. You are light, in your death has lost its sting. And
just keep standing.
Jesus is alive. Oh, happy day.
What the enemy meant for defeat and death has actually brought victory and life.
This is a day to celebrate, the day to shout, Hallelujah! The tomb is empty and our hearts are filled with the love of Jesus. Hallelujah!
He is risen. He is risen. Oh, happy day.
Happy Easter, everyone. You are dismissed.